There's a boy who works at Starbucks who is very inspirational. He is very inspirational because of many things. I come in at 8:11 and he smiles and says, "How are you?" When he smiles and says, "How are you?" I could swear my heart grows wings. So today at 8:11, I decided I should meet him. I decided I should meet him in a proper, formal way. So today at 8:11, when he smiled and said, "How are you?" I said, "Fine, and my name's Kristen." And he softly answered, "Hey." And I said, "My name is Kristen, and thank you for the extra phone. And he said his name was Taylor, which provides the inspiration for this poem. Taylor, the latte boy, bring me Java, bring me joy. Oh, Taylor, the latte boy, I love him, I love him, I love him. I'd like to get Minerva up to recite my poem musical. He would like the fact it's musical because he plays guitar. So today at 8:11, Taylor told me he was playing in a band down in the village in the basement of a bar. And he smoothly flipped the lever to prepare my double latte. But for me, he made it triple, and he didn't think I knew. But I saw him flip the lever, and for me he made it triple. And I knew that triple latte meant that Taylor loved me too. I said, "What time are you playing? And thank you for the extra skin." He said, "Keep the 355, because this triple latte was on him."
Shri Bhagavan. tun tak tik tak tik tik tak tun tak tik tak tik tik tak tun tak tik tak tik tik
have you ever traveled to the moon? So high, above all, like an inflated balloon? Once gravity takes its toll, you'll go in ski mode, ready to do damn near anything. Even sell your own soul. Then you're up again, floating above ground zero. You feel so untouchable. You start to feel something like a hero. But once you fall, you're out looking for that fix. You used to be beautiful. Now look at you. They've mistaken you for a trick. Round and round you go. It's really never ending. Why fight it? There's no more use in pretending. Taking that trip to the moon wasn't all you thought was in store. Now it's got you. Your whole world numbing you to your core. Just one more trip is what you insist. Your life, family, freedom, you're so willing to risk. Please try to remember going up only means coming down. But if you're curious about that trip, just ask around town. So give me a call when you're ready for life-changing fun. You won't ever forget my name once it's all said and done. It's unbelievable and exciting because of life-cheating death. So hurry up and hit me up. They call me Crystal Meth.
The people around me come into focus. They're all sergeants and lieutenant, and they're all in their street clothes. Now I know that something's wrong. Really wrong. Once I reach the visiting room, I stop completely, afraid. Afraid of who is on the inside.
I look back at all the officials that are standing in awe behind me. Not one has a look on their face that is familiar to me. I force myself to get up and eat, hoping to feel some energy. Luhan! I make eye contact with the corrections officer who called for me. I start to approach him with a look of hate on my face, thinking, what in the world does this clown want? He tells me I have a visitor, which changes my attitude slightly.
Thank you. You won't admit you love me, and so how am I ever to know? You always tell me, perhaps, perhaps, perhaps. A million times I've asked you, and then I ask you over again. You only answer, perhaps, perhaps, perhaps. If you can't make your mind up, we'll never get started. And I don't want to wind up being parted, brokenhearted. So if you really love me, say yes. But if you don't, dear, confess. And please don't tell me, perhaps, perhaps, perhaps. Perhaps, perhaps, perhaps. If you can't make your mind up, we'll never get started. And I don't want to wind up being parted, brokenhearted. So if you really love me, say yes. But if you don't, dear, confess. And please don't tell me, perhaps, perhaps. Perhaps, 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 perhaps.
Oh! You won't admit you love me. And so, how am I ever to know? You always tell me, perhaps, perhaps, perhaps. A million times I've asked you, and then I ask you over again. You only answer, perhaps, perhaps, perhaps. If you can make your mind up, I will never get started. And I don't want to wind up being parted, brokenhearted. So if you really love me, say yes. But if you don't, dear, confess. And please don't tell me, perhaps, perhaps, perhaps. Perhaps. Perhaps.